Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone can set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. You have that, Mac? Then let's track it down. Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. Core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Watch out, Mac! Hey! Why are you attacking us? All right, let's make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell bot. The little guy must be around here somewhere. There you are. Let's get you back to your socket. In you go. Mac, listen. You hear that? Come on, this way. here. Mac! I'm coming, Mac! A security lattice? What's going on around here? Max should door. There we go. Oh, Mac. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. Only bots in here. Spider frames! I think we woke up a whole hive. Do that. Their frames, Mac. They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Look. Go on. You can find it. Huh? Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close. Watch out, caterpillars!
Corebots are much more intelligent than Corebites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Come on, Mac. The power source is this way. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. That thing has shields. Maybe my charge shot can knock them out. Up there! Look! The power source! It's some kind of core! If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. Guess we'll have to do this the hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac!
Thank you.
needed is to pull out the core. It keeps healing itself. The only way we're gonna beat it is to pull out the core. This is the power source we've been tracking? I've never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Oh, let me see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler.